I attract miracles because I believe in miracles. You see, without belief, you have nothing. Because if you do not at the very least believe something is possible, your subconscious mind will never allow you to put forward the effort required to make it happen. Then you will of course reinforce your lack of belief by saying something like, "See, I knew it, it wasn't going to happen." And when you know something will not happen, you will always be right. You don't have to take my word for it. Do your own research. There are more than enough scientific evidence out there now that suggests your thoughts absolutely create your reality. There is more than enough evidence in the placebo effect to suggest your thoughts create your physical reality. Your thoughts are energy vibrations. So, if you want to attract positive things and positive people into your life, you need to think and believe in positive thoughts. If you had a history of negative beliefs and negative thinking, this will not be easy. You will have to recondition your mind with more positive thoughts. It will take time. Just like it took time for you to taint your view of the world with negativity. But with repetition, you can start thinking and attracting better into your life. You can start believing in miracles and turning your life into one. You can start feeling good about your life again. You deserve that. You deserve to feel good again. You deserve to start enjoying amazing relationships, beautiful friendships. You deserve to find and live a deep, purposeful existence. You deserve can start working towards your healthiest life, your most abundant life, your most peaceful life, and your most present life too. This is not only possible, it is essential. Your thoughts create your reality. Start thinking bigger, brighter, and lighter thoughts. Your thoughts can make you sick or make you well. Choose wisely. Choose to see the positive in every situation. Choose to focus on the good in the world and surround yourself with those who speak it more and see it more as well. You choose, you really do, not the circumstances, not the challenges, but your reactions. You absolutely choose those. React as though every feeling affects your life. It does. So affect it with positivity. Infect yourself and others with this virus and nothing else, which is positive energy. Choose to believe in miracles.